Hello, welcome to SS Unitech, Sushil this side, and this is part 1 of Power BI tutorial. So today we are going to discuss introduction part of Power BI. So what is Power BI and what are the importance of Power BI, what are the types of Power BI and how we can connect with the data sources. So let's start with the introduction of Power BI. So what is Power BI? So Power BI is a collection of software services, apps and connectors that work together to turn your unrelated sources of data into coherent, visually impressive and interactive insights. Your data may be Excel spreadsheet or collection of cloud-based or on-premises hybrid data warehouses. So Power BI lets you easily connect with your data sources, visualize and discover what is important and share that with anyone or everyone you want. So basically in Power BI, you can just understand as of now, this is a tool where we will get the data from different sources. And here we have n number of sources by which we can connect and get the data. After that, we can create the visualizations and we can share that data with the management or any other in the organization. Next is types of Power BI. So basically we have three types of Power BI. First is Power BI Desktop, where we will build the reports and visualizations. After that, we have Power BI services, where we can publish the reports and visualizations. Then we have Power BI mobile. So in mobile, we can, if we want to access the reports in the mobile, then we have an option for Power BI mobile. So these are the types of Power BI. And last thing in this video, what is the Power BI Pro and what is the Power BI Premium? And what are the difference between these two? Power BI Pro is an individual license that allows access to all content and capabilities in the Power BI services. You can even share content and collaboration with other Pro users. Next is, only users can publish content to the workspaces, share dashboards and subscribe to dashboard and report. So this is the Power BI Pro. Next is Power BI Premium. So it provides dedicated capacity to deliver more consistent performances. It also supports large data volume in Power BI. For individual user, Premium enables widespread distribution of content by pro user and it doesn't require pre-user license for recipients viewing the content. So what it means? So as of now, just try to understand, we have two types of licenses available in the Power BI. So we can take those licenses from the Microsoft. First is Power BI Pro. Second is Power BI Premium. So once we purchase Power BI Pro, then this is for the small organizations. And here we can share the content with other pro users in the organization. And next is Power BI Premium. So Power BI Premium is used for large organizations. And here, if we want to see the report, then there is no need to any pro license for viewing the report. So these two type of licenses available for the Power BI. So Power BI Desktop is free and Power BI Pro and Premium will be used once we will publish the report. So this is the introduction of Power BI. So in the next video, we will see how we can download and install the Power BI and will connect with the data source. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and please share to others. And don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of newly uploaded videos. Thank you so much.